Yes. My name's Lee Hart. Welcome to the Fishing Media Awards. It's been 6 years since the last time we were all here. We're not here doing the awards. And what a special occasion. I probably feel a bit, look a bit bedraggled and nervous. Well, that's because I'm going off script here, Matt. I'm sorry about this. Oh, God, I don't know if I should do this. I've just got off the phone with my wife, and she's given birth to a 7.5-pound baby boy. I think that's worth a round of applause, please. Thank you. That's all bullshit, just made that up.
We have some very special guests in attendance tonight who have taken time out of their busy schedules. But I'm going to single out a guy who will be fighting for the world heavyweight title in just 3 nights from now. Ladies and gentlemen, nominated for Best Supporting Angler, Joseph Parker!
Joe's hooked into a kahawai, but he and Matt have different ideas about what to do with it.
We got us a bait.
Should we eat one?
Yeah, we're
going to
eat the
bait. No, there's a mullet. There it is. Right there.
Keep your eye on it. Don't move. Don't stop. Yeah, right there. Oh, it's a f***ing black. It's a black. It's a black. It's a big marlin, bro. Idle the boat that way. Somebody put... Give me the... You go. There he is. There's his tail. Just slow. We've just seen a black marlin. Just keep pointing at where he was. Joe, you keep your eye on him, Joe. Can you see him again?
Right over here.
Start closing in on him. Get in front of him and I'll push the bait in front of him. Where was he last seen?
There.
Okay, guys. Neutral. Yeah, he's right on my bait.
Yeah, he's on the bait.
There it is. Right there.
He hasn't got it. He hasn't got it yet.
Sorry, mate, you didn't do your job.
No.
Now you're going to get eaten by us.
Now, much like myself, Joseph's got gym in the morning and some training and stuff to get on with. So he can't stick around drinking Lion Red with you losers. So I might just cut to the chase and announce the winner for the Toyota Best Supporting Angler. And the winner is, surprise, surprise, Joseph Parker.
Should we eat one?
Yeah, we're eating the bait.
Looking forward to this whole trip.
Bones and all, that's hardcore, bro.
Joseph Parker. Bit of protein there with the fish, Joseph. Say a few words, please.
Hello, everyone. Hey. Firstly, it's great to be here with you all. I think it was after one of my fights, we went up fishing with Matt, and I remember we didn't catch a big fish that day, but I was, as you can see, I was looking forward to eating that bait the whole day. And everyone have a great night.
Joseph Parker, ladies and gentlemen. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a hell of a day for us, of course. We had to come in for rehearsals and things like that. Lee and I had to... set up all the cutlery and the plates and the shit that you see before you, and that was a hell of a task. Put covers on the tables, all that sort of stuff. We had to deconstruct.
Vacuum.
We had to vacuum as well. We had to deconstruct all the scripts that we were given and put them into a sort of semi-logical form.
Dememorize them,
basically. And I know, Lee, mate, that you, of course, after we did all that, you went away and you had a bit of a checkup. How did that go?
Huge day. Oh, the medical...
Your medical checkup? You're looking well.
Yeah, okay. No, I had a bit, thanks, that's kind of personal, that stuff. But these are friends here, I suppose. I had a bit of a checkup this afternoon, no big deal, as I do. You know, a few tests with my doctor, Mr. Chang. And he did the whole thing, really. He ended up doing the... Even finished off with the old, you know, cupping of the... Sorry? Were you there, were you? Okay. Just get a gentle squeeze. Make sure everything's okay there. And you just don't expect that from your dentist, to be honest. It's sort of like... I only went in there to get some plaque taken off. And he missed two cavities too, which makes it kind of all the worse. But thanks for bringing that up, Jess.
That's all right, mate.
I mean, we've got a digression, really.
You know, because I tell you what, to be honest with you, mate, it pisses me off going to the doctor. I don't know about most of the people here, but when I go to the doctor, I know exactly what's wrong with me. But the only reason that I go to a doctor is so that I can get a prescription to fix what's wrong with me. And my doctor that I go to, she's really, really lovely. But what I do now actually is when I go and see my doctor, I get a testicular check as well. And she was, you know, cradling them and saying to me, you know, have you been getting pain in your testicles, discomfort, anything like that? And I went, no, I just want to get my fucking $50 worth. So